This is a Lionel train from the 50s that I was working on most of the day today. Let's see if I can see if it actually runs now. Let's reverse and forward. She lives again.